So a friend of mine, Ian's, has a 4Runner truck. That's high beam. And that's low beam. Put LEDs in this old 4Runner. And he was helping Ian with a project one day. And my neighbor was throwing out a bucket of recyclables. And there was a big couple big extension cords in there, really heavy, really long. So Ian's friend took one. And I was digging around, but it was kind of stuck on this job because he didn't want to spend a lot of money on relays. And so lo and behold, in the bottom of that bucket, unbeknownst to me until I started digging in the bucket, my neighbor just said, yeah. I said, can I take that? You can throw that away? Yeah. I said, I'll recycle it for you. He said, okay, sure. So I grabbed the bucket with the extension cords. There are about 5 or 6 of these relays that he wired into his system. So now he has LED lights. Didn't want to spend $30-$40 a piece. There was like 6 of them in there. So here he is visiting Ian, and neighbor's getting rid of a container of recyclables at the bottom or the relays, which was exactly what he needed. Now he's got it wired up. So I just had to share that moment of synchronicity with y'all.